take. Mean no harm by the things we do, all the trouble that we get into. Other than a wild hair once in a while, we can't help it, it's just our style. And good old boys is all you'll ever be.
Well, these little stories that I tell you about me and my buddy Charlie, like I say, most of them are true. Some ain't, some are. But if I'm lying, I'm dying. So, those of you that know Charlie know that he was divorced and had custody of his little boy, Austin. Well, Austin was such a cute little booger, man. Blonde haired, cute as can be. Hence, we nicknamed him The Bait. And the reason I say The Bait is because when me and Charlie were single, we would fight over who would take him to the grocery store. If it was my turn to go, I said, Charlie, can I take The Bait? And Charlie would say, oh, go ahead. The reason we called him The Bait is because when we were at the store, we had all these women just coming, oh, he's such a cute kid. Oh, whose is it? Who, blah, 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 and this and that. And you know, well, back then we were bullshitters. So when The Bait was with me, he was my kid and my wife had passed away and I was a single dad. Boy, I got a whole bunch of dates that way. Well, Charlie did too, but of course his stories were legit. So that being said, all the dates, all the girls that The Bait got me, there's one thing that The Bait actually got me and I'm still with today. And I'm not talking about my wife. I'm talking about something he picked out. It's a PRCA ball cap. He was about 3 or 4 when he picked this hat out for me. And that's the best thing that I've ever had. Love you, Austin. And remember, guys, if I'm lying, I'm dying. Till next time.